at the entrance to the incredible subway cave, a cave that is a lava tube, the outside of the rock cooled and formed this tube that we can walk through today.
Heading into a quarter mile of cave, dark enough that we need a lantern. Caves are not my favorite thing, but they are geologically interesting. I'll say that for them. Time to turn the lantern on. We're in the cave. It's very dark, very spooky, very, very terrifying. Guess what we found in the cave? Mushrooms. Is this the same kind of mushroom? It's a little hard to tell. This is why you always need to see the underside. But these are growing right out of the cave wall. Can we get the mushroom selfie to see what the underside looks like? Maybe gilled, although honestly, this is hard to tell. Yeah. We should post these to the mushroom group. No one will believe we went mushrooming in a cave. Survived the cave, which I for one am happy about. That was such a cool experience to see inside the lava tube, walk through it, see the ceiling, and even some fungus growing in there. So cool.